Wow. So you're the second guest that we've had. We talked with Nancy Pearcey.
A little ago.
And she obviously was really influenced by Francis Schaeffer.
She was out of British,
influenced by Francis Schaeffer. So he
had a
tremendous influence, apparently, during that particular time.
That's right. And he still does, a little bit more at a distance. Oz Guinness was a Schaeffer guy, and he actually ran one of the Labrys. So there are quite a number of people that were deeply influenced by Schaeffer. And there are a lot of things in the tactics book that that bear his mark, that bear Schaeffer's mark. Nancy is fabulous. And you can see in her books like Total Truth and Saving Leonardo and books like that. Yeah, that's right. That she is well tutored by Schaeffer, and she's employing his very, very sound approaches to the whole enterprise of apologetics. She was actually generous enough. I've known Nancy for a long time, but she's busy, and she wrote the foreword to The Story of Reality, a magnificent launch for the book.
Yeah.
So Schaeffer has been a real an impact on me, and the trilogy that three main works that you can get in one volume now from Crossway, The God Who Is There, He Is There and He Is Not Silent, and Escape from Reason, really, really helped lay a foundation for me and an understanding of modernity, which was in play then, but also prescient for the challenges of postmodernity that we're kind of facing in many ways now.
Yeah, I remember reading that, and I was thinking to myself, why is he writing in the past? And you got to look at the copyright and go, oh, he was a prophet. It just came to pass. He warned us, and no one was listening.
He was in the past. Right, that's right.
It was happily sad to see how much he warned and how much went by, and probably to a greater extent. It would have been interesting, and it's nice that we do have Nancy Pearcey. I honestly think she's almost writing through him in Love Thy Body, because just what she deals with, the hard concepts and the hard truths that Christians, I think, want to go, well, I'm asked this in the workplace, and I don't really want to offend people, but she's got the answers.
I think the strength for Schaeffer was that he understood how ideas affect cultures, and from philosophy there are entailments, that one thing is entailed by another thing. So if you believe this, the next step is this other thing, because they're connected, and that's where you're going. And that's what Schaeffer saw. He saw all the things people were adopting there in the 60s and the 70s, and he was saying, this is going to take us somewhere else, just by the natural nature of the ideas themselves. Mm-hmm. Okay. And this is exactly what has happened.